Hello, my name is Chad Lehman from the Neil Squire Society, and this is a video demonstration of the activity Online Text. Online text is where you type your answers right into a web page. This is a common activity that you will do in Moodle. It is important for you to know that when you're doing online text, what you type is just seen between you and your facilitator. So this is similar to forms in that you type online, but in forms, you're sharing it with the class. In online text, it's just between you and your facilitator. You may notice that these different activities have a different icon beside them. The forms has a person, or the activities has a clipboard. So when you see a clipboard, you know it's confidential between you and your facilitator. Let's practice doing online text. You will know you are in online text when at the bottom you will see a button that says Edit My Submission. You can click this to type your answer on Moodle. When you click Edit My Submission, the page reloads, but at the bottom you have a text box. This will be similar to a text box that you would see when you use something such as Yahoo, Hotmail, or another online email program. In here, you can type your answers to the questions in the assignment. You may have to scroll back and forth, or you may sometimes find it easy to copy and paste the questions into the text box. To do that, you can highlight the text by clicking and dragging over it. Right-click on it, your option click, to choose Copy, and then go into your assignment and right-click again and choose Paste. You don't need to copy and paste things in, you just might find this helpful to bring your work into the text box. When you're done, you scroll to the bottom and there's a button to save changes. This will save your answer that you typed in. Now, as you scroll down, the page is reloaded and it shows your work that you did and what you submitted. However, at any time you can come back and click Edit My Submission again and change what you have in the text box. So I can highlight this, press backspace, and type something else. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. And when I'm done, I can click Save Changes. This concludes our presentation on using online text in Moodle. If you need any assistance in using online text, please do not hesitate to contact your facilitator.